And we're really, really happy. We felt in training sessions we're going well, and the first two races here went well for us. So we really wanted to finish it off. So we're happy we could do that today.